so Southern California, so we have Catalina Island.
Okay.
Mr. Jingles
right here? Okay, pause.
Play this record.
This is the place that we're supposed to go to? No, I like.
It's too wild. And you know
we're to go. We were supposed to go to that one.
Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, ma'am. You guys got to exit out. You feel me? Y'all can be walking to our kitchen.
They didn't kick us out. We had to go to. Oh no! It's starting to sprinkle.
Told you. It's wild, and we still about to go to the beach. My jacket away. It's cold as hell.
I know.
Hey, comment down below.
Comment down below.
Comment down below. How do you deal with like your comfortability to your
fashion style?
I'll go say sexability, but yeah, fashion style. You feel me? Do you rock the sweater or do you not rock the sweater? Like, is that a boy girl thing or is that like a fashion thing?
For girls, I feel like girls are a little more like I'd rather have mm-hmm. my fit showing than be warm.
Is it?
That's also okay. It depends on which woman, you know, like mm-hmm. it depends on which female you talk to, because for me I'm a very femme girly girl, so I'm like, yeah, of course I'm gonna show my outfit instead of being like warm, you know. But then for males, they're like, I don't get like males can literally women always stunt out and they always flex on like their boyfriends
or
if they're like a heterosexual person. But like for guys, they'll just wear like a hoodie and then like some jeans, and that's the drip.
And
I'm like, excuse me?
And I'm big showing.
I literally spent 5 hours on this outfit, and you just gonna wear this?
And all the under gear is nice. And you're like, yo, I worked so hard to get this. You're gonna see it for sure.
That's definitely a female thing. I feel like for traditional feminine female. Like if I took time into my makeup and I took time into my fit,
no, right.
Y'all gonna see this. So just keep going on in what you were saying.
But yeah, so like it plays, like I said, it plays the devil's advocate where it comes as I stop getting mad at people who use other people's platforms to make their own platform mm-hmm. higher, jump on their platform, because that's how you get views and that's how you get virality.
Mm-hmm.
Now, at the same time, I also believe like once you don't have your own niche, your own passion, your own goals or whatever like that, you can only have a certain ceiling. How there's CinemaSins. You've heard of CinemaSins. It's a big thing where they...
Define CinemaSins for people that don't know what CinemaSins are.
Like I said, CinemaSins is it's a YouTube channel itself. It's been out for years now where they find the sins of any cinema or movie. You find a movie.
Yeah.
Now, there's another channel called Everything Wrong with CinemaSins where they find a video where CinemaSins did sins on, and they contradict everything the CinemaSins does.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, yo, you know what I'm saying? Like, the CinemaSins said this movie title was too big. Bro, CinemaSins, you're wrong. The movie title isn't big enough. So where I look at it is like, we had the conversation right now, like whether or not, what's the difference between biting and inspiration? Say, like Twitch, I know Twitch is still a big thing, I'm assuming it is.
Mm-hmm.
But like, you'll see like, there's Twitch streamers, like Go Ninja. I don't know if Ninja's still popping, because I know you left Twitch or whatever. But say Ninja, who does gaming, right?
Mm-hmm.
There's literally channels that are like Ninja highlights, where like I take all the highlights away from Ninja, and I put it onto my own like channel. It's like, all right, bro, I understand you're making money, but what if Ninja stops making
money, like
games,
revenue?
You know
what
I'm saying? What if he stops making videos? You feel me? If he stops making videos, Ninja's still a professional gamer. He can go off and do more games.
Yeah,
but now
he
you
has
have
the
no,
brand.
Exactly.
There's the brand.
Exactly.
Okay.
But now you have no content because Ninja's like, oh snap, I stopped gaming. I say Gryffindor on him.
Oh, I see it. Yeah, I feel that.
Doing the Slytherin because I don't care which one I was in, as long as I'm not a Hufflepuff or a Ravenclaw. No, I swear to God.
Dude, the Harry Potter fan? Alright, so now we're at Target.
We made it.
Don't
ask us how, but we made it.
After the 15 mimosas, we made it to Target. And now we're just... I need some things, but you know when you go to Target, you get like, you want one thing, and then you end up getting like 30 things. You don't tell Target what you want, Target tells you what you want, okay?
Just stay tuned. Get to TikTok.
Oh, yeah. Follower TikTok. We made one video already. His first TikTok. Jingles literally told me that you little kids nowadays like to say cape instead of cap. Why you change it? Like,
So
also, what is gas off? Like,
it's not cap no more, it's you caping. Mm-hmm. Second thing is gas off, you know what I'm saying? Instead of blast off, gas off.
Gas off. Vitamins. Okay.
Paper.
Multivitamins, candles, and toilet paper.
Those essentials, essentials. What's better? What's better? Easter candies or Halloween candy?
Ooh. Halloween. I should say, you know, Easter, because, you know, Jesus, you know, all day. But Halloween candy be hitting different. I don't know what it is. One more time.
I'm chocolate, but I don't focus. Oh, I don't mess with chocolate. But I do mess. See? It's going to sound bad no matter which I put the catch in.
Oh, have you been to this mall before? Actually, I located a lobster one time.
Got a lobster?
Yeah, because it's like a circle, but, like, the way it's kind of formed... I don't know, I got lost.
Big facts, how do you get lost anywhere? I feel like nowhere should you ever get lost in. Because no matter what, either one or two things. One, you got a GPS on your phone, so boom. Or two, you just someplace you didn't know you was gonna be at.
Okay, I'm gonna show y'all my favorite candle. This is the good stuff.
Ready, please, Target
guests.
The mall doors
in
Target will be closing in 10 minutes.
We literally came here 10 minutes.
Been kicked out two places today. Cafe and Target.
Dang, we're trying to get lit, bro, but then Target's not See, if we went to Walmart, this wouldn't have happened.
Don't do it.
If we went to Walmart.
Don't do it.